In this video, we will talk about absolute and relative cell references. There are two types of cell references, relative and absolute. Relative and absolute cell references behave differently when copied and filled to other cells. Relative references change when a formula is copied to another cell. Absolute references, on the other hand, remain constant no matter where they are copied. In this sheet, we want to figure out what the commission will be based on each employee's sales. Each employee will be paid 5% of their sales. The formula will be sales multiplied by compensation. Let's fill the formula in this column for every employee. All of the cells are relative cell references. Notice each cell is multiplying the row. B14 multiplied by B10, B15 multiplied by B11, and B16 multiplied by B12. Excel does not know that we want to only multiply the sales by the 5% in B10. This is why we see errors in the formula. In this case, we want to freeze or make cell B10 absolute by placing dollar signs before B and before 10, or place the cursor on B10 in the formula and press the F4 key at the top of your keyboard. This will make the cell absolute and a constant in the formula. Now let's fill down the cell so all the formulas will fill correctly by multiplying each cell by B10. Notice by making cell B10 absolute, the formula is able to fill down without any errors. You have just learned about relative and absolute cell references.